Every girl dreams of getting married to the love of her life and starting a new chapter with him. The attention that a girl gets, the extra scoop of love her parents and near ones shower on her, makes her wedding day even more special. Film director, producer and choreographer Farah Khan too had felt it when she got married to her boyfriend, Suresh Kundar. For Done Buzz, Farah and Suresh had fallen head over heels for each other during the shoot of the film Main Hoon Na. In fact, Suresh had a crush on her way before that, and which was why he had agreed to edit her film at a much lower rate. And rest, as we say, is a story. While scrolling through our IG feeds, we stumbled upon an unseen picture of Farah Khan from her mehndi ceremony doing rounds on the internet. The photo was shared by famous celebrity mehndi artist Veena Nagra on her IG handle. The beautiful photo featured Veena Nagra etching henna on Farah Khan's hands on her mehndi ceremony in 2004. In this unseen picture, we could see Farah in a yellow ghagra choli, and she had accessorized her look with subtle floral jewelry. And how can we forget to mention her halfway done mehndi? On December 15, 2021, we had stumbled upon a set of some unseen pictures from Farah Khan's wedding with the man of her dreams, Suresh Kundar. And the pictures had taken everyone by surprise, as they had featured some of the renowned actors of Bollywood, and it was amazing to recall how they used to look almost 17 years ago. Farah Khan's close friend Karan Johar had done a tarot card reading for his choreographer friend and had told her about how great her life would be with Suresh. Coming on to Farah Khan and Suresh Kundar's relationship, the former had once told that her husband Suresh is dominating at home. "Suresh is more dominating at home. People think that I am dominating, but that's not true. We don't realize it has been 10 years. It's been great journey. The last 7 years have been great because the kids came along. We are each other's friends." Farah and Suresh had 3 marriages, wherein the first wedding was a registered one, which was followed by a marriage ceremony as per South Indian rituals. And finally, there was a nikah.